Yes, yes, welcome in, everyone. It's the One Burner Bachelor coming down from 37 steps up high above the city. What a beautiful evening. Sun's just beginning to set. Moon's just coming up. That might have even been the Eye of Horus way up there. We talked about that before. It's been up there a while. It is beautiful out. And today, to get out of the kitchen and do something a little bit different as we walk down here into the courtyard, I thought we'd skip the cooking and instead of display the poster of the supporters we have, I would kind of just walk the block and walk through the neighborhood because that's where all those businesses are and we could actually get a picture and a shot of each one of them. I'm actually poking around back here because my boy Angelo hangs around back here sometimes, but he's not. So we're going to head out this way now, further out into the city. And I want to show you the city. The quickest way for me to show it, the mural here on the wall to my penthouse apartment. Greetings from Hyde Park Main Streets. I actually met the young man while he was doing this. His first name's Greg, I think Bernstein, but I don't want to mispronounce his last name for sure, but what a job he did. And as I've mentioned on my show many times, Bruce Springsteen is my favorite rock and roller. And I'm pretty sure it was his first album, Greetings from Asbury Park. And it had photos of a lot of the landmarks and famous places around that city in New Jersey. And this artist here obviously has taken the layout of that cover of that album and put the Hyde Park city landmark sites all where they belong. So we're just gonna head out right now and go for kind of a walk and a verbal tour. I don't plan to stop this. And as things turn out great, we just came down. That's my third floor apartment high above the city. And right across from that, the sign is not perfect on it because it's facing up and down the street as I'm walking across the street. But that's the Fairmont Grill right there. You'll be able to zoom in, the sign on the door is better. As you just get down a little bit further here at an angle, hanging there's a better sign, the Fairmont Grill. That's the upstairs where we've had our functions, and that place is just great. Chris, the owner over there, is a huge help. We move a little bit further down now. Fire station. It's a good place to live next to is the fire station. It's good, especially when you're running a cooking show. That's one of the benefits. The first supporter here that I'm actually closing in on is one of the companies that we've mentioned many times, Z&R Convenience Store. They've donated produce, they've donated some product, they're really good guys. They're supporters, Z&R Convenience Store. Just a little bit further down, the girls here in this beauty salon, the W&B, they didn't get on the poster yet because the poster's a week or so old, but when I came by the other day, they waved me in and they were all watching the show, which is an absolute bonus and something I didn't expect. So thank you to them. That mural that we just looked at, right there is the Riverside Theater Works. I am positive that that is one of the scenes on that mural. In the Everett Square Theater, which are coming on the lights here, the lights aren't on, but that is one of the old landmarks, I believe. And we're moving further down the road here. Moving at a pretty good pace, trying to keep this running. It is beautiful here, walking through the city. There's a couple of businesses I've missed here along the way that aren't involved yet. It's just easy for me to do the video, I think, here across the street. And the one we're coming up on next between these cars is Tierney Realty. Very, very nice people. I've been in there quite often just to say hi. They're fans, and thanks to them for their help. Just to the left of Beccaro Restaurant here, whom I did chat with, and it's very possible that we may be able to do something fun as I do come back across to the other side of the street here to finish my travels. So that's a very nice restaurant. And right here, here it is, the old Logan Square Barbershop. Elvis hangs in the Logan Square Barbershop. These guys are subscribers and big supporters. Hi to Joe. George runs the place now. George kind of is taking it easy. So as we walk a little bit further along here now, and we haven't stopped this, we're walking at a good pace, and as I mentioned, things are close by, and there's my bank. Rockland Trust. The people in there are great. The girls, a couple of guys that I've done business with, always a big help. Very, very, very nice people. So we're continuing now. We're running out of breath just a little bit because we haven't stopped talking, of course. Nothing new there. But we're walking at a pretty good pace. Another shot of the sky, another shot of the evening here in the city. So we come around the corner here now. I really have no reason. Maybe this is a good time to tell a little story. Let's see. Where I'm heading tonight and why I'm heading out, actually, is I'm going to a surprise party for a friend of ours. And I think I might have blown it. I think I might have blown it twice. I'm not sure. So anyways, of course, his brother's throwing the party and didn't tell me about it today because I just have a way of ruining those things. And of course, as usual, I happen to see my friend's brother today. And I said, hey, happy birthday. I'll see you tonight. And then, of course, right after I said that, I got out of there and, you know, made believe I didn't. And I wasn't sure what I was going to do. So I was like, you know what? The guy kind of knows who I am. I'm going to give him a call as we just keep walking down here through the city. And I'm just going to ask him to act surprised. You know, and even, you know, or if he does say he knew, just please tell him it wasn't me because Ronnie, you know, my buddy wasn't going to tell me because I ruin things like that. You know, so I called him and asked him that. And he says, I never heard you say anything about what's going on tonight. Why? What's going on tonight? And then I said, oh, sorry, wrong number. And I hung up the phone. Right there. I almost missed this side of the street now. The Blue River Food Shop. Good guys have donated some product, some food, some ideas. Very, very nice guys in there. Right here as we come by, the physical therapy, Stand Hard. Nice guys, donations and supporters here. A little further down now, the poster, like I said, is a few days old, but the Dollar General. The girls, the guys that work in here, I get an awful lot of my product in here. The Clover Valley, the Hillshire Farms, I get in here quite often. Very, very nice people in the Dollar General. Keeping it moving. Coming down around the corner now. We'll be taking a right or showing a little bit down that way on the way back. That will be our final destination before we return. And we're coming around the bend now to probably the guy I hope I've mentioned the most and the person in the business that's been the biggest supporter. As I come around here, there's a U.S. Post Office. That's how close that is to my place. That's nice. And right in here, I'm hoping he's right inside the door. We're just going to give him a quick hello, Victor. Hello, Victor. Just please say hi. We're doing a live video on the One Burner Bachelor. Right. Thank you for your support. Right. Boost Mobile. Yeah. All right. And we're just going to move down the street a little bit further here before we make our U-turn and head back. The insurance company here, this is Lohr Insurance. These guys are on the poster. Big supporters, nice guys. Right here. I had a little trouble with his name, but the MD, Dr. Talalayevsky. Maybe I did better there. They've been supported to the previous events, and we hope we see them at another one coming up soon. So, that's everybody on this side. My shoulder and my arm are getting a little bit tired. I guess I can switch hands. That's not going to put the camera out of focus if I hold it right-handed, I hope. We'll just show them the sky off a little bit here. I think it might work out perfect that there's not going to be anybody in the intersection. I might be able to just hustle my way by to get across the street here. Just some people walking through the street. They may end up being famous without even knowing it. The River Grill. Very, very nice place. Guys in there are supporters. They haven't made the poster yet, but I'm sure they'll make the next one. And now I got hung up here at the light, which sucks. I'm going to make a run for it. I think this guy's going to let me go. Just as we continue to get around the city here a little bit, there's the River Grill. Now we come around the bend, just almost finished. That's the thing about live cooking shows, especially when we're just trying to get better at things that aren't cooking. So right across the street here to finish my journey and finish up this video. Yep, ODB Liquors. Jim, Wynn, the guys in there that work, huge supporters. Great commenters on the food and the dishes I bring them. All right, everyone. It's the One Burner Bachelor. Beautiful night out in the city. Thanks for your support. And thanks again to all those businesses and all the other people that have been such a big help. We'll see you next time, the One Burner Bachelor.